lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
Heart of the Simorgh.
With our powers combined as one, imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
Thorin, no human is meant to wield such power.
I am no mere mortal. I am the first immortal. Sargon, you must understand. The Simorgh's powers showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames. Our people suffering for nothing. Persia vanishing, corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses. Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
No.
Time and space. I am creation. And I will create a new, perfect empire.
Varan, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon. The first to witness the birth of a new world, Sargon.
Varan, you are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the Creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself for all.
You cannot defeat a god, Sargon.
I can't join you either.
Witness my true strength.
This is my path. This is the only way. I'm here to save you from yourself.
To say that I will escape you.
A true warrior needs no weapon.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we mortals are friends again.
Thank you.
You were right, Sargon. The Smaug's powers were never ours.
It is the end.